Connected technologies are creating a new golden age in transportation, and expertise will be critical for success. But are companies ready for the transformation? Expertise is the number one driver of business confidence in transportation, yet companies underperform in this area. Welcome to The Network Effect. I'm here with Leslie Couture, transportation expert for AT&T Business. Transportation is probably one of the oldest industries out there. Even in ancient Rome, they were famous for their roads. How will the convergence of artificial intelligence and faster networking technologies enable the future of transportation and logistics?
From the cobblestone roads of Rome to the modern streets today, everything is connected, from your vehicle to your traffic lights to the sensors in the road. From a visibility standpoint, a vehicle can see 200 meters. With AT&T 5G, we can see 500 miles. That information will help businesses with supply chain issues and to overcome some of the challenges that we face today.
In the last few years, Leslie, there's been an explosion in e-commerce. How can transportation companies take advantage of all of this new opportunity?
With access to near real-time information about what's happening out on the road, tied into a mapping system, tied into their fleet management system, we create this holistic worldview for businesses to make really smart decisions.
I imagine these data can also be used to help transportation companies reduce their carbon footprint and meet sustainability goals.
The focus on sustainability goals that are being set by many businesses and organizations. And when you apply technology solutions to better fuel management, a company can see as much as a 15% reduction in the fuel spend within their fleet.
Very cool.
It's very rewarding to be able to contribute to helping businesses run better. That's going to help the environment. That's going to help all of us.